The Louis Vuitton Foundation in Paris is honoring one of the most significant painters of the 20th century, Jean-Michel Basquiat. The exhibition covers the Haitian-Puerto Rican artist's career chronologically, from 1980 to 1988. Basquiat's art is raw but naive and laced with street art. He has inspired numerous artists and even the digital age we live in.
His energy is amazing. His line is inimitable. His combination with words, collage and assemblage, nobody else did. It's all under his own aesthetic. But the way he combined knowledge, the way he created knowledge rooms, is so contemporary. In the end, he has foreseen the way we work today with Twitter, with all our social media and our internet communication.
Basquiat communicated his thoughts about different cultural issues through a neo-expressionist style. He was the first to break the glass ceiling that had kept black artists out of the art elite.
He was just great, a great personality and maybe the most curious person I ever met. He wanted to know everything about anything.
The exhibit features pieces that have never been showcased in Europe before, including Riding with Death.
He saw this drawing by Leonardo da Vinci and he transformed it into something totally new. The horse that so-called Death Rider is riding is not existing. It has fallen apart. It's the fundament of our society symbolized in this horse, which has fallen apart, which is missing. So the African-American rider, he cannot ride because there is no horse. It's nowhere to go.
Basquiat began his career as a graffiti artist around 1977, and within just a few years, he was collaborating with the celebrated Andy Warhol.
You see the tuft of hair that represents Warhol's hair in quotation marks. You see a detail that points to an extraordinary painter. Instead of having made a very chic monochrome silver background at the bottom, which would have been a little decorative, he has reserved an unpainted part. And all the quality of the painting comes from there.
Basquiat's death was tragic and untimely. But his legacy lives on through radical paintings that continue to inspire the art world and beyond.